John Roy Chalo, the CMC marketing manager, was brought before the magistrate early in the morning, where he denied the theft of the Range Rover car worth 18 million shillings between the 8th and 10th of November this year. The car is said to have been ordered by former President Daniel Arap Moi, but disappeared in mysterious circumstances from the CMC premises. Chalo was, however, released on a cash bail of 200,000 shillings, and the case will be heard on the 6th of January.
That he has already been tried.
Meanwhile, at the Nairobi Law Court, High Court Judge GBM Karaoke was before the Nairobi Chief Magistrate for the hearing of an attempted murder case against him. The judge faces charges of injuring a motorist with a sharp object following a minor road mishap in which his official vehicle was involved. However, the prosecution applied for an adjournment of the case on grounds that the file had been forwarded to the Attorney General, who had not yet responded. Chief Magistrate Gilbert Mutembei, however, cautioned the prosecution against further adjournments in the case. Janet Chapia, Citizen TV.